just came out with another Wiz album. Hold up. Wait, didn't he just come out with one? Hey, babe. Hey, Wiz got a new album.
So, I know it's a little late, but I'm glad you're finally here. And I have something for you. Happy Valentine's Day.
What is this? A bird?
No, it's a dog. Do you not like it?
No, I like it. It's cool. I see it. You know, the sweet look. Did his hand come off of this or was it?
Look, I had to fight a granny and her blind nephew to get this bear. And you want to talk about whether the hand is attached or not? I could have got you nothing. And you want to be ungrateful right now?
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I just wanted to. You know, I'm just a
spoiled
actor.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I mean, it's cool.
What? Because if you got something to say, you can say it. Cause I don't.
Yeah.
I can't read minds, you know.
No.
Contrary to what you think.
Nah, I know that. But, I mean, you know, like,
What?
You know, I know it's late and all, you know, but dang, you could have sent it to. I'm just kidding. You good. But, yeah, earlier, Kobe got a gift, you know.
Why are you always coming telling me that what your friends got?
I'm just saying.
Do I tell?
I mean, yes,
sense,
yes you do.
Well, my friends get cooked meals.
Hey.
I get McDonald's. So.
Hey.
I think we about even.
You be
this.
Telling me about your job all the time.
Okay.
You know.
What you supposed to do?
I'm just saying. Are they your friends or? Brianna? Is that? Yeah, Brianna's your friend. Like. You just be talking. But anyways. Yeah, you know, I'm just talking, but I can't talk. That's what women do, y'all be talking. But anyway, I mean, you know, the gift, I really do like
you it. Don't seem like you, like, you don't seem like you appreciate
well, it's
how
because,
many stores I had to go to
geez,
to get all right,
you know, Kobe, it's because he got a good gift early today.
What did Kobe get?
I mean, you know, he got a ring.
Okay.
You know, how long we been together?
You got a key ring? You got a key to my house? Like,
you,
I don't know what you
right, but still, like, he got a ring.
So, he got another house or something?
No, it's a different kind of ring. You know, it's kind of ring, you know, with, you know, you kind of just talk, what y'all talk about all the time, you know, when you're in girl talk. Stuff like
my
that.
Cell phone ring time. What you talking about, no, bro? Like for real.
All right, like 2 years ago. Hey, 2 years ago. 2 years ago. He gave a promise ring. You know, they had a promise ring. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
They've been together what 7 years now? 7, 12? I don't know. Hell, they've been together for a minute.
Okay.
Anyways, I mean, I like a ring. I mean, I know I'd be wearing this little Superman ring, but
that ain't good enough for you.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Man, ain't no Super Bowl ring. Like that.
Bruh.
But.
You tripping.
No.
I love
the bird, but I mean, I want the ring.
Bruh, like, for real right now? Are you serious enough? You act like a child.
You act like
think,
this last Valentine's Day.
I don't think
what
that.
Do you mean?
Listen.
What?
I don't think that we're there yet.
Yes.
So,
yes,
let me be the woman and make the decision for us, because we're not there yet. Because you.
Why?
You don't even cook, bro. Like, for real? Like,
so,
you don't even...
I mean,
you barely clean.
The manly duty, you go to work.
You barely clean.
You pay the bills. The light's on. I know
clean.
One light bulb off, but light on.
You, that's been out since...
So?
03. Like,
and?
Since 2000.